Problem 4a is asking me to solve the proportion, which means I want to figure out the value for x. So the first thing I want to do is multiply both sides by x. So the x's here cancel out, and I get 3x over 15 equals 5. And then I can multiply by 15 on each side, and I get 3x equals 75. And then divide by 3 on both sides, and I get x equals 25, and I can check that in the calculator.